top story this evening. Two suspects remain at large after police say they robbed a Dothan gas station early this morning. According to Dothan police, the two armed unidentified suspects entered the Shell gas station at 2940 Hartford Highway and demanded that the clerk give them money from the cash register. No further information has been released at this time. The investigation is ongoing.